This video shows the many functions of the ATIS diagnostic software available at TiePie Automotive. When ATIS is started, the following options are available: Scope, to access all measurements; Brands, for brand specific information and measurements; Help, for an ATIS guide; and Scope options, to view the available options for the scope. This view is a categorized overview of all available lab scope measurements. It lists all petrol and diesel engine related measurements, the compression test, engine power measurement, current measurements, measurements with the scope options, and various other measurements. In the EMS petrol section, a choice can be made between sensor measurements and actuator measurements. In the sensor section, all available sensor measurements for petrol engines are categorized. Selecting the engine torque sensors category shows all intake related sensors. Selecting map sensors opens a page that gives access to all information on the map sensor. This dialog describes the operation and signal values of a map sensor. Clicking the connection button opens a dialog explaining how to connect the automotive lab scope to the map sensor. The information button displays additional measurement information, describing the measurement conditions. Clicking the measurement button opens the multi-channel oscilloscope software to measure a map sensor signal with the automotive lab scope. The lab scope and the measurement software are automatically set up properly to measure a map sensor signal, and a known good example signal is loaded to compare the measured signal with. The diagnostic info button displays diagnostic information that helps determining whether the map sensor is defective or not. Two additional measurements are available for the map sensor: a continuous measurement and a power supply measurement. Depending on the component, different measurements can be available. Now let's perform a measurement on this Volkswagen Polo. Click the search button for brand specific information and measurements. Select the brand of the car that needs to be measured, and select the correct model. A more detailed search can be performed by also selecting fuel type, motor management system, and engine code. The engine code button displays photographs of possible engine code locations. Using the engine code, the correct systems can be found. The search button displays a list of available systems that can be measured. Selecting the correct motor management system displays a schematic diagram of the system with a list of available components. If the ECU has presented a fault code, it can be entered in ATIS to determine its meaning and possible causes. A fault description is displayed, as well as a schematic representation with symbols for the possible causes. The Symbols Explanation button displays the meaning of the used symbols. The photographs on the Location tab can help locating the mass airflow sensor. The mass air sensor is found in the second diagram. Its entry in the list gives access to the measurements. All measurements are shown. Connect the lab scope to the MAF sensor as indicated and click the Measure button to perform a measurement. When the multi-channel measurement software is opened and the settings are loaded, start a measurement by pressing the S key. The signal will appear on the screen. Now start the engine and follow the measurement instructions given on the measurement information page. The measurement is ready, and the signal can now be analyzed. Thank you for watching. Visit our website at tpautomotive.com.